Welcome back to my channel, friends. Today I would like to say this is a very good chance to apply job in Newzland. This is the recently rules and policies coming in Newzland to get job for foreign country employees. So I can show you this one now. This is the website of Newzland government. You can apply here for Newzland job. So according to their new rules and policies, there is several steps and several systems to follow to get the job. So first of all, you know, Wellington is the capital of the Newzealand, and this is very rare information. And Newzealand job is very critical to crack. So I hope this website will help you to get the job in Newzealand. So first of all, you have to open this website www.wellingtonnz.com. I will provide you this website in my descriptions. So first of all, you have to open there, and after open, you have to open your account in these websites, and you can go here, export job vacancies in Wellington. So in these websites, you will find several types of jobs. According to your profession, you can apply here. First of all, you have to job category, what is your qualification and profession. You have to put there, like accounting, agriculture, fishing, banking, construction, customer service, like this. You have to select one as your according to your professions and qualifications. Then sub category, if you want to choose any sub category, account payable, account receivable, accounts, if you are like construction, so which is especially category in construction you want to work. Then keyword, what do you want exactly from this website? So first of all, you have to write here that you need job according to your profession. So then find. After you find, click there will be several post and company also coming. Then like project manager in Randstad and data artist in Absolute, several positions which is already vacancy in Newzealand, that will come to this page with the company. So you know when you get the company and the position and the experience qualification, then you have no doubt to apply for this job, because there is the company name and details in front of you. So I would like to say, if you want to job in Newzealand, use this website and you will get benefits from this website. You can see here several posts with companies, so you can apply directly into the companies. And if your CV will be selection, they will select your CV, then they will contact you by your Gmail ID or by direct telephone number which you mentioned in your CV. So first of all, I would like to say, before you apply this job, you opening this website, you have to prepare your CV and cover letter also. Don't forget to provide the cover letter to the employer, because cover letter is very important and impressive to the employer. So sometimes candidates forget the cover letter and send in only CV. Don't do that. Only you have to open this website, and according to your position, you have to open this link. And after open this link, you have to apply by your cover letter and CV. I hope this is a very genuine website. I hope you will get positive benefits from this website. So according to this website, you have to only apply and you have to only drop your CV and cover letter. So if your CV will be satellized by the employer, then they will provide you. So as you see here, I have already opened the position senior manager, initial 6 months contract, apply now. After applying on, they will ask for your CV and cover letter. So this is the process. I will show you, note down these websites and put your important times to these websites. If you are really looking for a job in Newzealand, you may listen before there is too much problem to getting job in Australia and Newzealand. This is a best chance don't give it.